faster on the last lap. Looking now for his second career win. And first back-to-back winner at Laguna Seca since Paul Tracy did it in 1993 and 4.